Here we go, guys, another episode of Dragon Ball Z Battle of Z. I accidentally started the mission without you guys. But it doesn't really matter. Because I didn't attack anybody yet. Yes, I did. I'm attacking Jiro right now. But Jiro's attacking me right now. Anyway, so yeah, guys, this might be the second to last episode of the series, actually, or third to last episode, because we have gone really, really far into this game, and it's almost over. I can't believe that it's almost over, actually. But my next game will be Dragon Ball Z Raging Blast 2. Dragon Ball Z Raging Blast 2. And wow, that's gonna take a long time to complete. I have it. I've practiced a little bit. So yeah, it's gonna take a pretty long time to complete that game, because I hear they have galaxy mode and you have to go through a lot of stages with one single character and you unlock all their transformations and stuff. So gonna take a really long time to do that, because I'm not as skilled as some other players. Like, I'm good, but not as good as other players. So yeah, it's gonna take a while to beat that game. And I think you have to watch, I think they're gonna let you watch a movie in the game, and you have to watch a movie to unlock one of the characters. So again, it's gonna take a really long time to complete that game. Then with Cell's perfect form, or here we go, fighting perfect Cell. So yeah, it's gonna take a long time to complete that game. I have Dragon Ball Ultimate Tenkaichi. You guys can let me know in the comments which game I should do first, or which playthrough I should do next. Dragon Ball Raging Blast 2 or Ultimate Tenkaichi? Because I really want to know which one you guys want me to do first. Because I won't just go on a random game and then you guys don't even want to see it. I want you guys to enjoy what you watch. Goodbye, Cell. He went right up to my face just so he could die. So yeah, I just want to know which game I should do next. And if you guys haven't decided which one I should do by the end of this playthrough, then I'll just do Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. Because really, I need you guys to take your time, but don't take too much time. Because I want this series to go by fast, so we don't have, you guys waiting for the next week for me to upload something. Wow, I gained a lot of levels from that. I locked a new card. I got some new cards. And I beat the level 4, the fearsome Majins. It's these Majins, guys. The Majins are Majin Vegeta, Majin Buu, Deborah, Kid Buu, Evil Buu. And I think there's one more Majin. He's trying to figure it out. I know it's super, but I just don't know it's far. It's so unabsorbed. I think it's either Gotenks absorbed or Gohan absorbed or Piccolo absorbed. One of those three. Whoa. They're each doing their special move right at the beginning? Okay, I'm going for the support types first. Which means that I'm going for the Majin, for the Booze first. Hey, wait, this makes sense. Super Saiyan 3 Goku fighting Majin Buu, Evil Buu, Majin Vegeta, and Diva King Deborah, and Kid Buu, and one of the forms of Super Buu. I just don't know which one. And I just died to a Majin Buu. And I hope somebody comes to save me. Yay, I'm saved. My own Majin Buu saved me. Not the enemy. Boom. It's only been 6 minutes. I thought it's been less than that. Okay, so maybe it's because the amount of times that I've been explaining to you guys. Might just be because of that. So yeah, Majin Buu's dead, and so is Evil Buu. Now it's Majin Vegeta and Deborah. Go away. Because like, these aren't the only Majins in the game. I know there's Kid Buu, and there's one more empty space inside the Majin's area. Oh, good job, Majin Buu. Majin Buu took the picturifying, the stone spit for me. Can't believe he would do something like that. Guys, I'll turn it to stone for me. Boom. And boom. So yeah, this channel, guys, it's all up to you. I just need to know what. Wait, guys, I'll be back. Guys, I'm back. I'm not going to be talking that as much as I would before. I'm not going to be talking at all right now. I'm eating, so I'm going to stay quiet. You know what, guys, I'll be back. Guys, I just realized Kid Buu and Gohan absorbed. No, Kid Buu and Super Buu Gohan absorbed. There. This mission is actually pretty hard. Especially when Kid Buu and Super Buu come along. Because they just make the mission a lot harder. Those move actually pretty fast. Kind of. Oh, Ultimate Gohan versus Super Buu. It's the fight that everybody expected. Kamehame, bye-bye. a square? Why is there a square in the middle of nowhere? There are just some things in this game that I do not understand. Super Blue Gohan. Super Blue Gohan absorbed. I got him like a super boss. Enemies unite. Oh, for every saga, Saiyan saga, Frieza saga, Cell saga, Android saga, and then Boo saga. See? I should have went to play log. They show Saiyan saga, Frieza saga, Android saga, Boo saga. Another age, extra age, and special age are just random things. Alright, so let's do this. It's 55. Boo, 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 boo. See you guys later in the fight. Alright, check this out. My team, and then the enemy team. Look, 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 look. Kid Boo. Bop, 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 bop. Why so perfect form? Why not put him in like perfect cell? Perfect cell. Perfect cell. Okay, I'm going for Vegeta. Super Saiyan Vegeta. It wouldn't make sense though. Because Super Saiyan Vegeta came in the Android saga. You better get your pet to the vet. Yeah, I watched it. That makes sense with my little sister. Can Majin Buu please save me? Anybody? Can anybody save me? Oh, Majin Buu save me. This makes perfect sense. Super Saiyan 3 Goku fighting Kid Buu. You know, if I had Super Saiyan 2 to get Gohan on my team, it would have made even more sense. And then Super Saiyan Goku. And then regular Goku. Or Nappa. I don't know. Just would have made a lot more sense. Boom. Dang it, I'll be back. Alright guys, I was almost on my Kid Buu, but I couldn't beat Kid Buu. I'm almost on my Perfect Cell, and I beat Vegeta in the last time too, and I beat Perfect Cell. And kaboom. Frieza's half done. Kid Buu is not even close to half done. Hey, good thing I killed Frieza before Kid Buu killed me. Sorry about that, guys. A little sick. Not a lot, but a little. And I'm not glad. Here we go, Kamehameha Boom. He blocked it, as usual. Majin Buu's an idiot. Boom, boom, boom. Father and son smash. Goku's like, I won. I like that look better than that look. Or that look. That look is awesome. Looks like Goku's transforming to a Super Saiyan 4. Getting a lot of levels from that. I got some cool cards, but no new characters. I might do like two more missions and that's it. Oops, got a destruction. That's gonna be cool. But got a destruction. No, I'm not doing that right now though. No, sorry. Okay, Vegeta's family. I always wanted to see what this fight was about. Well, it's obviously about Vegeta's family. But I don't know if they're gonna have me fight the Super Saiyan versions of all the characters, or just the regular, or maybe they're gonna transform on their own without dying. I don't know. Going for the support types first, so I have to go for the kids first, Kid Trunks, and then Trunks. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go for the youngest kid. And then move on to the oldest. Is he gonna go Super Saiyan Kid Trunks? I think he is. Yep, Super Saiyan Kid Trunks. And what I realize about Super Saiyans in this game, they like to go for you when they're in their Super Saiyan form. Like a character, they like to attack you when they're in the Super Saiyan form. That's what I've seen a lot. The opponent would go for you if they're a Super Saiyan. So, just be careful when you're fighting a Super Saiyan. And Vegeta's dead, so now I'm going for the kid. I'm gonna go for it in that order the whole time, just kid. Kid, other kid, then the father, or the parents. Kid, other kid, parent. I'm very glad I had that auto guard thing on me. That's the reason why I put it on, because my controller just died, which means I'm gonna have to get more batteries. But I'm glad I had that auto guard on. Sure, my defense is down. I don't care. I can guard whenever I want. So yeah, Kid Trunks is gone. That sucks. And now I'm gonna have to fight Super Trunks. Wait, not as good that Kid Trunks is gone. Because I think you need to get rid of Kid Trunks first to get Super Saiyan Kid Trunks. Because I know you're gonna get the youngest kid's Super Saiyan forms in this fight, so. Or you should. Because you're fighting the Super Saiyan forms of the kids in this fight, so. Why not unlock them? Right, Super Trunks, and then I'm gonna go for Vegeta. What I realized about Super Trunks, he's extremely slow, but extremely powerful. That's what I don't like about Super Trunks. Super slow, super strong. He's like a mutant snail. And then Broly is the brother of the mutant snail. Because, like, they're both extremely slow. Broly and Super Trunks. It's like they're bulky. Like, the more muscles you have, the slower. That's what I've realized about this game. Like, if you're all big and bulky, then you're extremely slow, but extremely strong. So, yeah. That's one downside. Well, actually, it's good, because then you have a challenge, and then you get to use that character against the challenge. Kinda. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know anymore. It's just confusing. My face is confusing. No, it's not. Okay, I'm done. I beat Vegeta. I beat Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta. Guys, I might get Super Vegito soon. The DLC. Super Vegito. Because Super Saiyan Bardock is not as strong as Super Vegito. I'm sorry. I just like Vegito more than Bardock. And if you like Bardock more than Super Saiyan Vegito, then you're crazy. No, you're not. It just means you like somebody else. Somebody more than somebody else. Okay, go. I don't have a lot of time. I gotta do this. Extreme spam mode. If I went extreme spam mode, I could have done that without using Kamehameha. But I was like using Kamehameha. Because it's it's weird. Watch, I unlock Super Saiyan Kid Trunks. 3, 2, 1. Boom! Super Saiyan Kid Trunks is unlocked. Because I'm a boss. A Super Saiyan boss. Alright. That was good. I really like that. Because I really like Super Saiyan Goten, Super Saiyan Kid Trunks. I like Beasts. Okay, now I have to fight Goku's family. I wanted to fight Super Saiyan Trunks with no sword. Fighting team. And Majin Vegeta. That would have been cool. I want them to make a Super Saiyan 2 Kid Trunks. Or just another form of Kid Trunks. Because I want Kid Trunks to be respected more. Because people just think... He's only a Super Saiyan. Because people don't respect him as much as they respect... like Goku or... Actually, no, they have to respect Goku more than others. Oh, I'm sorry, Goten. I'm so sorry. No, I'm going to kill Goten last. Because I love Goten. Now, if one of my allies attack Goten, then I'm going to get mad. Because I love Goten. No. Leave Goten alone. I'm not telling them to go full power for a reason. Because I don't want them to go full power. And they're all after one person. That one person is Goten. I love Goten. It's so cool. Goten's got swag. You know, most people don't think that anybody in the Dragon Ball Z franchise has swag. But you know, he has swag. He's a kid. Like, gotta respect them children, man. Gotta respect. No, Goten is down at half. Leave Goten alone. Defense. Stay away from the enemy. Stay away from the enemy. I'm telling you, defense. Leave Goten alone. Help me get rid of Super Saiyan 2 Goku. Just leave Goten! Okay, he's going Super Saiyan, right? Please go Super Saiyan. Okay, thank you. Idiots, I told you guys to leave him alone. And what do? You kill him. Leave Goten alone, man. Idiots. Leave him alone. No, no, I don't want to hurt you. I love you. I love you, girlfriend. Okay, now we're down to these two. Please tell me that there are more. Please tell me that there are more, because I really don't want to kill Goten. I really, 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 really don't. It's just Goten. It's just Goten. Oh my gosh! Yes, thank you, Goten. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm sorry! I'm sorry! No, no. I'm sorry! He wasn't the last one. What? They made me get rid of my favorite character. And he wasn't even the last one there. What is this trash? I'm fighting myself. Ouch. He kicked me in my area. Okay, I'm gonna use Kamehameha on myself. Just for killing my son. I'm gonna do that to myself. I'm glad there's another Super Saiyan 3 Goku here, because I didn't want to actually kill myself. Like myself. And I just killed myself. But I didn't kill myself. Somebody else killed myself. Okay, yeah. Okay, good. I have another life. Yeah, this is the last episode, because this video has gone on long enough. I don't want to kill any more of Goku's relatives. Just no. It's too sad. Just watching Goku's relatives die. No. And it's even worse, just knowing that you are the one who killed them. It's just sad. It's like everybody respects Goku's family. Some people respect Vegeta's family more than Goku's family. But I respect that. Gohan's killing himself. Why is he doing that? Why? I don't want to get Super Saiyan Goten. Because I'm going to be using him a lot. Because I love him. I'm just not going to use him in the God of Destruction fight. In the last thing. I don't even know if the God of Destruction fight is the last thing. Maybe it is, maybe it's not. Wee! Please, I'm about to say Goten. I'm going to kill him Goten. I want him because I love him. And I love him. I just can't feel my face when I'm near you. But alright, Super Saiyan. Ultimate spammy mode. Come on, ultimate spammy mode. Here we go. 3. Ultimate spammy mode. I did it. I did ultimate spammy mode. And it took 20 seconds, but I did it. Kamehameha. Kamehameha. Come on. Yeah. Super Saiyan Goku. Please. Yes! Yes! This is gonna be the best day of my life. Not just starting the YouTube channel was. Oh my gosh, I have him. I love you. Yay! Yeah. But I love it. Yeah, I love it. Yes. Okay. This is amazing. Putting on my Super Saiyan 3 Goku thing. And guys, I'm actually not going to use the... I'm not using Goten. I'm sorry. I just can't do it. Right. Okay. Alright. I'm sad. I really wanted to do it. But life forced me not to. She said, no, you're not supposed to. You're not the right guy for the job. So I'm telling myself, no. And that's right, I'm saying it to myself. Big, fat, N-O. I wanna do it. Okay, guys, I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.